All right, we're getting breaking news that Amar Singh has praised Narendra Modi. He says that Modi is like a family member to him.
हमला व्यक्तिगत नहीं होगा. नरेंद्र मोदी हमारे बड़े अच्छे मित्र, मेरे अच्छे संबंध हैं. और धर्मनिरपेक्ष दलों के नेता, कांग्रेस के नेताओं से मुझे बात करने में विलंब हो सकता है, लेकिन नरेंद्र मोदी तत्काल मुझसे बात करते हैं. गुजरात मेरी ससुराल है, वो मुझे जवाई कहते हैं और मैं उन्हें साला कहता हूँ. तो साले बहनोई का रिश्ता तो अपनी जगह है, लेकिन लेकिन अगर हम नरेंद्र भाई का विरोध करेंगे तो नीतियों पर करेंगे, इसलिए नहीं करेंगे कि वो चाय वाले हैं. अगर नरेंद्र भाई का विरोध करेंगे तो उनके कार्यकाल में माया कुंडानी के भूमिका पर करेंगे. हम नरेंद्र भाई का व्यक्तिगत विरोध नहीं करेंगे. हमारे दुख में बहुत बार राजनाथ सिंह जी काम आए. व्यक्तिगत रूप में मैं उनका आदर करता था, करता हूँ, करता रहूँगा, लेकिन भारतीय जनता पार्टी की राजनीति का डीएनए मेरे व्यक्तित्व में नहीं है.
All right, Amar Singh there saying that he has very good personal equations with Narendra Modi. Atir Khan is now joining us with more on that. Atir, on a day Amar Singh has joined the RLD, which is an alliance with the Congress in Uttar Pradesh. Amar Singh praising Narendra Modi, even if it's on a personal level, really, will it be taken kindly too by the RLD?
Well, you see, you'll have to understand that Amar Singh has joined the mainstream politics after a long cooling period, you see, Maha. And he was trying to join Congress, but then apparently he was not accorded the Congress symbol. So therefore, an arrangement that he'd be joining RLD. Now, since he's joined RLD, and there are reports that he might be contesting from Fatehpur Sikri and Jaya Prada from Bijnor. Now, both of them are treading very, very carefully. They say that in politics there are no permanent enemies, and therefore it's too early for them to take a stand. But as the days go by, clearly they will have to take a stand. But as far as RLD is concerned, we have yet to get a reaction from Ajit Singh as to what he has to say on Amar Singh praising Narendra Modi.
Atir Khan, many thanks for joining us with those details.